Hynefix, enter code 0xc004f213 in Windows 10 or 11. So if you want to fix the error code in your Windows 10 or 11, then just follow the steps. You just need to simply go with the search and search for activation settings. And under the activation settings, and if you have any problem under your activation, then what you need to do is simply go with the troubleshoot option. If you have the troubleshoot option, simply click on the troubleshoot and it will start trying to locate the problem. And once troubleshooting has been completed, then you're going to click on the settings, which will be on your troubleshoot page. I changed hardware on this device recently. When you click on that, you will get this kind of interface where you will have the reactivate Windows tab. A new window will pop up and it will ask you to log into your Microsoft account. If you hadn't already, then when you log into your account, your device will be there, and then it will ask you to select the device that you are using and the device that you want to reactivate. So you're going to select the device and choose activate. When you select activate, then your Windows will be activated and you will get this kind of interface. You need to refresh your window and restart it, and after restarting, your problem will be fixed. So that's how you can fix your error code in your Windows 10 or 11. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.